that describes the relationship of these balls. This would be the contour, but this is the gesture. It's simple to understand, but difficult to put into practice when you're actually drawing a human figure. We're so tempted to draw the details of the anatomy and all the little bumps of the contour because we think the details will make our drawing look better. But the reality is, the detail is nothing without the gesture. You might accidentally get some gesture while you're copying the contours, but I don't like to rely on accidents. A better approach would be to practice finding the gesture of the figure so many times that it becomes second nature. Quick sketch is a common exercise in art school that involves drawing the model from life within a few minutes. A typical quick sketch lesson lasts 2 to 3 hours, with poses ranging from 30 seconds to 10 minutes per pose. Gesture is the primary concern. Doing this exercise will train you to see the gesture immediately. You can feel it. Then you'll be able to design the details to complement the gesture instead of copying details randomly. Your journey of mastering quick sketch will be a long but exciting one. There's a lot to learn, and every time you learn something new, your sketches will show improvement. During a normal session, you'll finish anywhere from 25 to 100 drawings. Think about that. You're drawing the human figure up to 100 times within a few hours. If you do this on a regular basis, you're gonna get better. The best thing about it is it's actually fun, if you don't stress over it. But to do drawings, analyze them, find the mistakes, and then redo them correctly. If you just keep doing the same things wrong, you're not really gonna get better. You're just gonna reinforce the same mistakes. So it's very important to correct the mistakes, especially when somebody like in the community points it out, and somebody that you know is trustworthy, somebody you think is giving you good advice, go and fix it. It'll show that you're serious about it, and it'll help you improve. So. When you want to get off the darkest ground, but gravity pulls you straight down. Earth from a bird's eye view, you should grow feathers and see this too. When you want to get off the darkest ground, but gravity. We'll be right back.
the light inside you, brighter than the skies. Hold on, just let us escape and fly away tonight.
Try to keep me down, but I'll put the flame out. You can't get to me. Throw your sticks and your stones, go break all of my bones. You won't ache my soul. You can't get to me. And there is no barricade that I.
push me down to the ground. What goes around comes around. You won't put the flame out, you can't get to me. Say what you wanna say, go take it all away. But I'm here to stay, no you can't get to me. And there is no barricade that I can tear away. Shoot me down, go fire away, away. But I'm a heavyweight. I'm a heavyweight. I'm a heavyweight. I'm a
사랑이 사라져버렸던 목하게 내 모든 계절들은 가슴 깨지게 이루어지지 않은 만큼 속에서 믿을 수 없는 걸 지켜보였어. I'm so sick of this fake love, fake love, fake love. I'm so sorry but it's fake love, fake love, fake love. I wanna be a woman just for you. 세상을 주네 just for you. Just for you. Now I don't know me. Who are you? Hey, 우리 말의 수 넌 없었어. 내가 어떤 you 잊어버렸어. 나도 내가 누구였는 지도들 모르게 됐어. 거울에 다 비벼놔봐. 너는 대체 누구니?
이 사랑은 난 슬퍼도 기분 좋게 수가 있었어. 너를 위해 서라면 난 아파도 기분 좋게 수가 있었어. 내 모든 가족들은 가슴 깨치게
sun come up. Got the smoke in me, got rum in me cup. Bad gals wind up on the dance floor. Other gals wind up on the dance floor.
Madness 손에 탁식든 햇빛 어느 시절 내 꿈들의 집빛 모르겠어 이 감정이 뭔지 혹시 여기도 꿈속인 건지 꿈은 사막에 부는 신비도 난 깊은 곳에 앞이었니 숨이 막힐 듯이 행복해져 주변이 점점
You perfect, deserve it, just work it. No pretty, not pretty, don't pretty, yeah pretty. Beachy, not beachy, no chilly, to beachy.
혹시 누가 너를 자꾸 욕해? 다음 연말에 네가 서전네. 남들이 뭐라고, 네 세상이 뭐라고, 너 내게 최고, 너 그대로.
나한테 그러지 마라. 누가 뭐래도 넌 괜찮아.
불타오르네.